Welp. We guess Jim Bob Duggar isn't persona totally non grata when it comes to his children these days. They may not wish him a happy birthday, as recently recounted on this very website, but they do allow him to visit their newborn daughters in the hospital. At least this is true in the case of Jessa Duggar, as you can see right down below. On Sunday, Jessa and husband Ben Seawald welcomed a girl named Fern into the world. They broke the blessed news over Instagram, but saved most details for a series of YouTube videos that chronicled Jess's labor and delivery journey. On Tuesday, meanwhile, the couple also welcomed Fern's polarizing grandparents into the room, as the Duggar patriarch and matriarch were both photographed with the family's newest addition in their arms. To wit, again, Grandpa and his new birthday buddy. Michelle and Jim Bob wrote as a caption yesterday, adding, Jessa gave birth to a beautiful baby girl on July 18, our 10th granddaughter in a row. Our hearts are full. We are so thankful for this precious new little life. In classic Duggar fashion, they proceeded to immediately switch from grateful to money hungry, encouraging follows to click the link in our bio to see the birth story on Jessa's YouTube channel. Gotta monetize the baby as quickly as possible, right? Jessa and Ben also share sons Spurgeon, 5, and Henry, 4, along 1-year-old daughter, Ivy. Back in February, the former Counting On cast members revealed that they were expecting once again, while also remembering their tragic miscarriage last year. After the heartbreaking loss of a baby last year, we're overjoyed to share that another little Seawald is on the way, they told Entertainment Tonight at the time. Added the spouses, who got married in 2014, the pregnancy is going smoothly, and both baby and Jessa are doing well. We are so grateful to God for the precious gift of a new life, the kids are delighted, and we can hardly wait to welcome this little one into our arms this summer. Elsewhere, upon confirming Fern's name just this week, Jessa explained on her YouTube video just how challenging it was for her and Seawald to arrive at a decision. I feel like the more kids you have, the more names you've used up, you know, the favorites, Duggar explained in part one of this intimate video series. And I haven't even always liked the same names from pregnancy to pregnancy. It's kind of changed. Added the mother of four, I look back on my name list from previous pregnancies, and I'm just like, they don't really just none of them are just like, wow. So I kind of start from scratch. And Ben too. Here they are though, with a little Fern added to the unit. What do you think of the name? As for Jim Bob and Michelle, the pair appear to still be reeling from the arrest of Josh Duggar on child pornography charges. We appreciate your continued prayers for our family at this time, they said after he was taken into custody in April. The accusations brought against Joshua today are very serious. It is our prayer that the truth, no matter what it is, will come to light, and that this will all be resolved in a timely manner. We love Josh and Anna, and continue to pray for their family.